Searching for the secret to a better sex life? If so, you're not alone. According to a new survey, Americans rate their level of sexual satisfaction just above average, a 6.5 out of 10. While U.S. men and women report having sex 84 times a year, or 7 times a month, 71% say they're always looking for ways to increase pleasure in the bedroom. But unless they're looking in the supermarket, it may be a long and disappointing search. Food and sex are two of the strongest and most closely linked human desires. So it makes sense that certain foods can put you in the mood, give you stronger orgasms, and boost overall sexual health. Men and women can both get a boost in the bedroom by sinking their teeth into a lean cut of sirloin steak, juicy watermelon, and creamy avocados. Steak shouldn't be part of your daily diet, but a 6-ounce sirloin is a powerful tool that can help improve your sex life. Protein has been shown to naturally boost levels of dopamine and norepinephrine, two chemicals in the brain that heighten sensitivity during sex. Steak is also packed with zinc, and zinc boosts libido by reducing production of prolactin, a hormone that may interfere with arousal. While you may not feel super sexy when you're spitting out watermelon seeds, this juicy fruit is rich in an amino acid called citrulline. Texas A&M researchers say citrulline relaxes blood vessels throughout the body in the same way that Viagra and other drugs meant to treat erectile dysfunction do. Cucumbers and cantaloupe also contain citrulline, but they have far less than watermelon. Avocados are rich in B6, and research shows that vitamin B6 is one of the nutrients necessary to maintain normal testosterone levels. The potassium in avocados also helps to regulate a woman's thyroid gland. Just one avocado has 26% of the daily recommended value of B6 and 975 milligrams of potassium. With this rich and varied nutrient content, avocados are definitely worth adding to your diet. Just be mindful of portion size. Food can truly be the cure-all for almost anything. To learn more about the best foods for every part of your body, check out other videos in this series.